In South Carolina, a gunman who couldn't handle his ski mask. Surveillance video, take a look at this, shows the attempted robber trying to put his ski mask on multiple times. He just can't do it. He finally got the ski mask on, he walked back in, but then he couldn't open the cash register. So he left without getting anything. Smart guy. Yeah.